Kinsey Schofield, here's your daily download. We've been bringing you stories about security concerns over Nest cameras and similar security systems on the market, hackers getting into their systems, stories that are scary and bizarre. Well, this story lands in the bizarre category. Hackers took over a Fort Worth couple's Nest camera and requested that Alexa play Despacito. Audrey and Hunter Coleman were snuggled in for the night when they heard a voice out of the blue say, "Alexa, play Despacito." Yikes! The Coleman family suggests setting up one of those long, random, hard-to-remember passwords. They also advise you to set up a two-step authentication to access your device. There are worse songs that could be requested, though. And Groupon has some depressing stats about Valentine's Day. They told us that 60% of individuals in relationships would give their partner a big fat F over their Valentine's Day execution. Only 15% gave their loved one an A. Groupon has put together a list of the top five requested gifts this Hallmark holiday. Try a romantic dinner, chocolate, flowers, a massage, or a home-cooked meal are all of the above. And that's your daily download.
In this morning's G.